They heard Hashem's voice moving in the garden with the wind of day. The man and his wife hid themselves from Hashem among the trees of the garden. Hashem called to the man and he said, "Where are you?" All men must answer this. They must know where they stand in relation to Hashem's presence. Either you move closer or further away.